night's matchup. It's the Boston Celtics versus the San Antonio Spurs. And the ref throws it up. Wait a minute, where's the ref? Wide open from the stripe. Nothing but net. To Larry Legend. Driving the lane. Rolls it in. Oh, he just got a mouthful of mud pie. Up it goes. And he swishes that one home for two. Excuse me. Here's the toss. Paul Pierce with the great timing. Looking for the open man. Takes advantage of his man and makes him pay. And the doctor just told him to turn his head and cough. Finishes nicely. And he launches this one from downtown. And that three is missed. Here's Ginobili. Robinson's got his groove back. Larry Legend puts it up. Play it, please. Ginobili, 4-2-3. Boom, shakalaka. To Pierce. From outside. Big three. Ginobili with 6 points. Gets it over to the open man. Robinson firing the moneymaker from downtown. And he has trouble finding the ring as that three misses the mark. And he throws it down with authority. Pierce. Fires for three. And he is cutting holes like Chris Jean. Knocks it loose. Takes it on up. Just a minute left to go here in the first quarter. Breaks down his man. And these guys got to get on the same page. Picked up the dribble. Up he goes. He just got his pocket picked. Takes off. Off the runner. Booyah! An unprovoked shove. Now the three on the way. Oh, beautiful shot! Loose ball! Pierce. Three-pointer! No good! Don't bug me when I'm working. I got a job to do. This is a man's game. And he may have forced that three. No good. And so the first quarter comes to an end. Trying to move the ball around. Larry Legend from three-point territory. Misses from downtown. He is on fire. Ginobili fires it up. Passes it. He slips in the shower and somehow holds onto the soap. Nice little hook shot on the way. Nothing but net. Pierce gets it over to the open man. And the long distance two on the way. Bird for three. He gets rid of it. Nothing but net. Ball is knocked loose. Larry Legend from deep. Nothing but net. Here's Bird, and he is warming up now. Picked his pocket. Oop, here it is. If you can think it, I can dunk it. Makes the pass. Robinson leaping. He's heating up. Oop. Here's Bird. Count it. The three is good. Getting physical. Dunks it from underneath. Disgusting. To Ginobili. You all right there, fella? You look a little green. Ain't no crying in basketball. 1 minute left in the second quarter. Yeah. way downtown.
The high arcing three swishes home. Here we go.
To Pierce.
He shoots from the outside, and the rain dance worked as he rains in a three. Just a little love tap, ref. And how do you stop that? Decides to pass. Robinson dunks it. Sends it over. Boom! Robinson incoming. Kaboom! To Pierce. Passes the rock. Little floater on the way.
Yes!
And he nails the buzzer beater here to end the first half. What a shot.
And the second half is now underway. A fall on the court can be scary. Get the floater.
If you slam, they will come.
I am so sorry. Did I do that?
Let's see me.
Robinson's getting into a rhythm.
Take it off.
Kaboom!
And the ball comes loose.
To the open man.
How can you miss that? If it's not rhetorical, I need an answer. Ooh. Oh, that one sends everyone reeling.
Robinson.
Hey, you're in the wrong lane. This isn't the easy pass, pal.
All that shake and bake, but no dinner.
Here's Larry Legend. Misses from downtown. Way up.
Boom!
Oh, gets tasered.
Hey, welcome to the block party. You must be new here.
And they keep the ball moving.
I think I might have dumped it right there if I was him.
And he loses the handle. And he swings the ball over. And he misses the field.
Jams it in. Nice putback.
And he'll give it up to the open man. Third quarter almost up. 1 minute remains.
Ginobili firing it up for three.
And that was a thing of beauty.
Bird fires from behind the arc. Swish!
Dunks it in for two.
Come on, I barely touched you.
And he loses control of the ball as it crashes to the floor.
Man, this guy loved the three.
Cutting holes like Swiss cheese.
And he flips the rock over.
Boom!
Up high!
Shoot-de-doo with the alley-oop!
Pierce for three!
Looks like he forced that one off. No good. And we have played three quarters of basketball. I don't know about you, but I am ready for some more.
San Antonio up by seven.
Ginobili. He's starting to heat up.
To Bird.
Robinson
leaps.
Kaboom!
Can he do it?
And I'm not sure who he was passing to there.
To Larry Legend.
Passes.
Jackson
Robinson with the aggressive defensive play.
Nice block.
And he just turned up the heat on these guys with that shot. And he's got to protect the ball better.
Oh, don't blow the wide open three.
Not this time. Oh, homie, don't play that.
Larry Legend.
Manu Ginobili with good extension. Knocks that one away.
Watch out!
With the sensational dunk!
Swipes it away!
From downtown! Misses! David Robinson with the snag! There it is! Oh, great hand poking that one away! Looks off! Boom shakalaka! Butterfingers! Pierce! You don't want to get this guy started now! Takes off with the sweet finger roll. Ginobili with 28 points. Excuse me. The wide open three on the way, and it's pure. Here's Ginobili, and there's 50 seconds left on the clock. Coming through. Pierce firing for three from beyond the arc. He finds the range from downtown. You want some of this? And he whiffs on the alley-oop. Here's Pierce. The long three comes up short. Finds the open man. Robinson. Careless with the ball. Timber. Now beginning to fire on all cylinders. Ginobili,